Well, you know what time it is. We are checking out the stories that everybody's talking about online right now. Inspired by his grandfather, a brilliant teen has created a device that may change the lives of millions. 15-year-old Kenneth Shinizuka of New York invented a wearable sensor that attaches to an Alzheimer patient's sock. When the patient begins to wander, the caregiver is alerted through an app on a smartphone. The teen did a 6-month trial on his grandfather, which detected 437 instances of his grandfather wandering, yet no false alarms. And a 2-week-old baby successfully underwent surgery for a congenital heart disease thanks to new technology. Surgeons created a 3D model of the infant's heart using data from an MRI and then used that model as a roadmap. It allowed the doctors to repair complicated holes in the baby's heart with just one surgery. Speaking of heroes, Robert Downey Jr. says that he will, in fact, return for Iron Man 4. The actor previously joked that he would come back to play Tony Stark only if Mel Gibson was hired to direct. But during a taping of The Ellen Show, the host pushed him for an answer, to which he replied, "Okay, yes, I'll be there."
He's the best, Megan.
Oh, Brad's a big fan. Glenda, I'm talking about superheroes, and you're talking about space. What do you have for us?